The next group to face the judges includes Monica Michael.
Is this impossible? Oh, baby, it's impossible.
You are the biggest regret of my category last year.
Thank you. Last year, I didn't get through the six-chair challenge. I was absolutely devastated. I want this now more than I've ever wanted it, but I know that at any given point, it can be taken away from me again.
Also in the group are Papa Sidiro.
Good outfit.
Yeah, thank you.
Bats in the Belfry and Sophie Plum.
My name's Sophie Plum. I'm 22 and I'm from Croydon.
What do you do in Croydon, Sophie?
I'm a full-time mum. I just had my baby 4 months ago.
Tell me, who tell me that you need me?
I think people are going to root for you. I like you.
And completing the lineup, Princess Diamond.
You all got together. Any arguments?
Yeah.
What's your name again?
Monica.
Monica, yeah. Monica came to me all up in my face for no reason, really.
Well, we're rehearsing and there's gaps because we're waiting for her to come in. Obviously, it's a team effort right now, so we're running about trying to babysit her and it's just frustrating.
Do you think she's let the group down?
Yeah, I do.
No, I don't think I left the group down.
She wasn't interested. Song choice, she didn't like it, stormed out.
There was even singing when I left.
Oh, my God.
It's my turn. I don't know this.
Oh,
oh my gosh. I'm like missing
out. You guys are singing the parts that you already know. I'm not singing the part that I was singing.
You just made mine up.
No, I didn't have a clue about the lyrics.
It
just kicks in when you're constantly doing it.
The majority of the team have supported each other, but there's just a particular person that just doesn't want to know. So we can't be having like any diva fits right now.
Excuse me, I'm not really happy about this, actually, because everybody's comfortable with the song. I'm not comfortable with the song at all.
I feel a bit frustrated because I don't know this song, so I just have to get a bit used to the lyrics.
Coast gardens filled with thorns, moving
around.
Oh my God, who is she?
I don't know what you're singing. You don't know what you're singing.
I know.
But you need to know in a few hours, right? You worry me. Don't be the weakest thing. You don't need to be. You've got a great voice.
How are we gonna get past this? Because we're gonna perform at 3 o'clock in front of the judges, whether anyone likes it or not.
You guys already got your part, so why are you so bothered?
We need you. You're part of the team.
Yeah, we need you. You're part of our team.
You put as much effort as you did in moaning about not loving the song and actually learning it.
But I don't like your attitude.
Because you know what? You don't like my attitude.
You've got too much attitude for me.
Look, I'm going to go and rehearse.
Listen,
you want to be there, be there.
Weird, because it was just like, all of a sudden, just went bad. She's getting a bit stressed out, a bit stroppy, and I think she just got a bit upset and stuff and walked off, so.
It's the team thing that we're doing, do you know what I mean? So it's frustrating. It's really frustrating. Wow.
Okay, good. We're all getting on. So, what would you have changed?
Maybe change that one.
It is what it is, really, so we'll just have to see how this goes.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Right, let's do this.
Good luck.
Nice to meet you, where you been? I can show you incredible things. Magic, manners, all his sins. There is something I air. Oh my God, look at your face. There is some, and you can place. What a game you wanna play.
Yeah,
listen, look. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You could tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers that'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game.
Cause we're young and we're reckless. We'll take this way too far. I'll leave you brainless, or with a nasty scar.
Screaming, crying, perfect turn. I can make all the tables turn.
Oh my God, who is she? I get drunk on jealousy. You, and then you leave.
You got me on a nightmare, dressed like a daydream.
Hey.
Boy, it's only
want love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't want you. Boys only want love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't want you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thanks,
okay.
Guys.
Okay.
Okay.
I'd love to watch him again.
Yeah, he's
would
older.
You?
I'd have her any day. I think she's a fighter.
I don't.
I'll have her any day of the week. Okay, I think that we should say no to one. Two.
Can I just say, I'm just warning you, she will be a nightmare. Okay. Bats in Debrel 3. Step forward, please. Monica, could you step forward? Princess, can you step forward?
Are you mad?
Actually, Monica, could you step back? Okay, back row. Congratulations, you're through. Front row, I'm afraid it's the end of the road.
And we are trying to find a star, and unfortunately, you can't forget your lyrics.
So I have to go home.
You're going home now.
Sophie, big improvement.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, Princess.
I got through.
You're not gonna laugh, see? After you got believing yourself.
How are you feeling right now?
I don't know, I just feel so, like, mixed emotions. No, I'm happy, but like he's almost a step forward and then step back, and it's like, oh my god, I don't know.
I really want it. Like,
I don't need it.
I really want it.
I know, you gotta let it out, let it happen.
I really wanted this, and I really want to sing for the rest of my life.
Ollie, I really want it. Like, seriously, I really.
God.
I feel bad for Princess. I know we didn't get on, but I was there last year. I know how it feels. I can really relate to her.
I really wanted it, and I wanted to show what I can do, and I wasn't able to do that. I wasn't able to do it.